how many points Jay Beagle scored. Now, the reason I'm on the screen is so I can edit the lines beforehand, and here's what we got. First line, Ovechkin, Beagle, and Backstrom. Second, Kuznetsov, Beagle, and Oshie, actually. Okay. Third line, Oshie, Beagle, Kuznetsov. Third line, Ella, Beagle, Burkowski. Fourth line, Smith, Kelly, Beagle, and Wilson. Defense, Tony Schmidt, Orlov, Orpik, Carlson, Niskanen, touch that. Holtby and Grubauer. And no lines, Winnick, Connolly, and Christian Jews. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Let me actually sim up to the next game and see if the offense gets changed. Oh, because it could auto change it, you never know. Simulate 1 month and double and check. So I really don't want that happening. Boy. Well, 4-4. Maybe it was worse. Whatever. Doesn't matter if we make the playoffs or not. Seems the same. Okay, it is the same. Still got the warning light. Yep. So it's really easy. You know what? Just to get that off my head. Just to get that out of this. Out of my way. Let me see if there's Beagles anywhere on this. Beagle again. Probably, I guess. Should we go to no lines when it's still there? No, Beagle is what? Welcome. Okay, good. That's confusing. Well, we're in January. I went a little too far, I think. This is probably going to be my final video of the day. I have ice skating. I have to leave here in 55 minutes. So yeah. Yikes, we are doing pretty dang bad. Maybe putting Beagle on all four lines wasn't such a good idea. We're doing a little bit better, I guess. Otto is doing something to feel good about, I guess. 12, 6, 7, 15, and 6. Okay. Take a look at the lines again. We're hanging out at the bottom of the division. That's not good. Beagle has 28 points though. then it still doesn't have a point per game. Oh. What? How have you played all 35 games? And we're not doing hot. You have 20 wins, or 21 wins by the 1st of February. Yeah, trade deadline's coming up. Guess what? I don't get it. No, I'm so silent. I have nothing to say. Institution on the field. Natural born warrior. The Coliseum. Two straight overtime wins. So that's 6-0 loss. God. Opponents outscoring us so much. Still a very slight chance that we can make the playoffs. Okay, yeah, there's no chance. You're all the reason why I stay motivated while my team flag stays elevated. This is dedicated to everybody who doubted me. You made a gladiator out of me. Game time every win, celebrated from the top. Let them know how we made it. Use the hate to confuse you, but I won't let it. MJ, how I... The cops, the Dukes, Ted, Marco, Huberto, Rodada. Okay, then. Everything for the win, the loser couldn't relate. Overtime in the gym, my man handled the weight. I waited a long time for my time, give me a plate. Born to create, give me life, give me buzz. Give me money, give me peace, give me all of the above. To see the light, you need to see. Did anybody go up? Burkowski and Wilson went up. What about on defense? Nope. Rolly still the same. When it went down, Christian Jews went up. Connolly went up. First album, certified classic. Last album, borderline magic. Stimulated your brain. Beagle had 68 points. 22 goals, 46 assists. Maybe if I max out his stats, he would do better. Most goals, Ovechkin, Kuznets, Burakovsky, Beagle. Nice. Assists, Carlson, Backstrom, Beagle. I'm not gonna bother looking at the goalies, really. Well, we went last in our division, that's nice. Underestimated, now I'm overthrowing them, riding like the chariots of fire. We're 25th in the league, okay. 80 points. This is dedicated to everybody who doubted me. You made a gladiator out of me. just gets into the playoffs.
Let them know how we made it. This is dedicated to everybody who doubted me.
For the team that made it. Nope. Nope. Yup. Stay round by round. Oh my gosh. Typical Florida and EA's blames. Nope. Nope. Ooh, they lost. They lost. And see Ottawa win. Oh my, oh. How did Ottawa make the playoffs? Why do I keep getting YouTube notifications? Let's see. Nope. Nope. Oh, they lost in 5 to who? Minnesota. Oh, wow. Boom, 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 boom. 7-6 overtime loss? Oh. Oh, nice. Got him. Who won the Stanley Cup? Whoa, whoa. 30-32-12. 42-49. That's pretty bad, actually. This division is terrible. I'm gonna go look at Ottawa's record. They were 43-33-6. That start of the year they had, I'm surprised. Playoff tree is a look. I'm not gonna do a long look. Should be an award for the team with the worst record, too. Stanley Cup. Minnesota, President's Trophy, Calgary. Lions of Campbell, Minnesota, Prince of Wales, New Jersey. Ottawa, Tavares, Armour Mural, Stamkos, OEL with the Norris, Lady Bing McCain, called it a Mariner, nice. Conn Smythe, Dubnyk, Vezina to Mike Smith, William M. Jennings to Smith, Beagle with the Bill Masterton. So we won the award, Frank J. Selke to Beagle. Ted Lindsay to Steven Stamkos, Moody for sure to Steven Stamkos. I want to see how many, what Calgary's record was. Nope. Nope. 53-22-7. 4 points. Wow. Wow. Well, look at the awards. I wanted to look at this so we could see who finished where in the league. 96 points. So you're telling me you put Tavares above Stamkos, but Stamkos still gets the Vezina? Is it because he has a better role? I don't even know anymore. I don't even know. I'm stretching. Well, hope you guys enjoyed that interesting video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have a great rest of the day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.